Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin, not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these. Hopefully you'll find some clues about the three legendary ingredients inside this stronghold. Good stuff.
I think that's a keeper.
Suppose you could try keeping that clean? Fine piece of work, if I say so myself. Amazing. I don't suppose you could try keeping that thing.
What? No, it was a question. I'm fine.
Don't let the Draugr get you. Hopefully you'll find some clues about the three legendary ingredients inside this stronghold.
More of those. Good. Another name. Air!
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig. Whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig. Awaken, O powerful Gulvig!
Evni buka bithyast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Eldi Fagnar.
And reunite us?
In Gowther!
Okay, you're right.
Yeah!
I told you so.
I told you so.
You are naive, foolish boy.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, sir. What happened to the city?
I'm not entirely sure, lad. It was abandoned long before Jormungandr came to town and flooded the place.
I wonder what it was like to live here. It says, glory to Mjolnir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break. Yes, yes, come in! Isn't that neat?
I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
Whoa. Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
Focus up, boy!
If the Dwarf King captured more than one dragon, he must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting profile. And it makes sense.
Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Excrement?
Shit.
Dragon shit is powerful?
Ned is having fun with you.
Oh, I knew that. That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.
Is over.
Ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Yeah. See their poison! Not a man!
Quietness!